Allah the Almighty.
Allahu Allah.
Protect me and guide me.
Allahu Allah.
Taught your love and mercy.
Allahu Allah.
Ya Allah, don't deprive me.
Allahu Allah.
From beholding your beauty.
Allahu Allah.
Oh my Lord, accept this plea.
Allahu Allah. Hasbi Rabbi Jalallah. Allahu Allah. Ma fi qalbi ghayrullah. Allahu Allah.
وہ تنہا کون ہے
اللہ اللہ
بادشاہ وہ کون ہے
اللہ اللہ
مہربان وہ کون ہے
اللہ اللہ
کیا اونچی شان ہے
اللہ اللہ
اس کی سب نشان ہے
اللہ اللہ
سب دلوں کی جان ہے
اللہ اللہ يا ربي جل الله 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 ما في قلبي غير الله الله الله
أفقده günahı
Allahu Allah
alemin padişahı
Allahu Allah
yüreklerin fenahı
Allahu Allah
işit Allah derdimi bu ahlarımı rahmeyle bağışla günahlarımı hayreyle hem akşam hem sabahlarımı
Hasbi Rabbi Jalallah Allahu Allah ma fi qalbi ghayrullah Allahu Allah
يا رب العالمين
الله الله
صل على طه الأمين
الله الله
في كل وقت وحين
الله الله
املأ قلبي باليقين
الله الله
ثبتني على هذا الدين
الله الله
واغفر لي والمسلمين
الله الله
streets, their faces full of laughter, their pockets full of sweets. Let us rejoice indeed. This is the day of Eid. Let us rejoice indeed, for this is the day of Eid.
La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah.
full of worshippers in rows, straight and neat. Their Lord, they remember His name, they repeat. Their hands are raised to the sky, they supplicate and plead. On this blessed day, forgive us, they entreat. Let us rejoice indeed, this is the day of Eid. Let us rejoice indeed, for this is the day of
Eid. La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. Alayhi salatullah, alayhi salatullah. La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. Alayhi salatullah, alayhi salatullah.
People are giving charity and helping those in need. In giving they're competing, today there is no greed. Let us rejoice indeed, this is the day of Eid. Let us rejoice indeed, for this is the day of Eid. Embracing each other, all hatred is buried. Everyone is celebrating, greeting everyone they meet. Let us rejoice indeed, this is the day of Eid. Let us rejoice indeed, for this is the day of Eid.